this week's episode of WINTV. Happy Pride Month, Warriors. I'm your host, Not Cheyenne.
And I'm Abby. Rainbow Prom is back. The event is being held at Michelangelo's Banquet Center on Wednesday, June 15th from 5:30 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. Tickets are $20. Please visit Student Services if you need more information. In recognition of Pride Month, the Rainbow Pride flag was raised at Waterdown District High School on Wednesday morning. This signifies Waterdown's community to providing a safe and inclusive space for all students.
The WDHS Music Department is holding its annual spring concert featuring the junior and senior bands on Thursday, June 9th at 7 p.m. Admission is free.
Ariana Kanemui won the bronze medal yesterday at the Ulster Tennis Champion in Markham. This makes Ariana the third best female high school tennis player in Ontario.
Are you interested in healthcare as a career? Hamilton Health Sciences has semester one co-op opportunities at McMaster, Jarovinsky General, and St. Joseph Hospital. Visit a co-op teacher in room 1140. Applications are due soon.
Do you need help with completing assignments, studying for a test, helping with a collimating activity, or catching up on missed schoolwork? Help is available after school starting at 2:40 in the resource room beginning Monday, June 6th. Visit Ms. Morrison at Student Services if you have any questions.
The Warriors junior football team defeated the Orchard Park Patriots on Thursday night in the HWDSB semifinal game by a score of 7-6. The Warriors move on to the HWDSB championship next Thursday versus Salt Fleet. The results for Wednesday's student parliament election are as follows. Wave Party has 189 votes with 42% of the vote, 8 seats.
True Party has 168 votes, which is 37.4%, also 8 seats.
Peak Party has 55 votes, 12.2% of the vote, 2 seats.
Catalyst Party has 19 votes, 4.2%, and 1 seat.
Humble Party has 18 votes, 4% of the vote, and 1 seat. Leading parties will form a student government for 2022/23.
Check out WINTV on the web at wintv.ca or follow us on Twitter at WINTVWDHS.